it tomorrow. Hey!
Okay. So... give me a second. Sorry. I had to do something about my hair. I slept on it, obviously, and it was looking very narrow. I don't know how it looks now. But, it's 9:16, and I'm going to go to my haircut appointment at 10:45. Oh, I mean, earlier than that, I'm walking there. And after that, we're going to chill. And that one, sometime around then, like sometime before one, I have to go to a person's house to get my hair dreaded. And that is it for the day.
All right. Well, here's my area. Yeah. So I am. But yeah, I just got my hair cut to 15 minutes and it came out very good. And he even got my facial hair, which was dope. But next is to get my hair dreaded. Hello, I made it to my destination. I'm going to get my hair done soon, and I'm excited. So I guess I'll just record after it's done, but see you soon. Well, yeah, here it is. This is my hair. This is what's gonna be for a very long time, hopefully 6 months, hopefully shorter, hopefully for it to mature. It'll definitely be growing. All I have to do is leave it alone, don't touch it, don't wash my hair for 2 weeks. It's just I have to twist it every night, you know. But that is what this is. I'm gonna have more volume more later down the road, but yeah, this is what it is. I hope y'all like it. This is gonna be the end of this vlog for now. Goodbye for now.